my, my, oh my, when you sigh, my inside just flies, butterflies. Why am I so shy when I'm beside you?
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. But your pace, I just love your pace on this song, Dan. It's perfect.
You want me to play slow.
It's perfect.
All right.
You gonna give me a little intro?
I don't know the pace.
Okay.
So, yeah, start us off.
Well, give me the opening chord.
I get high when I see you go by.
That's a little slow maybe on the guitar. Not much, but... too quick, and I can completely understand that, and I think I threw you off in one of the refrains, because I just so entered into the music that I stopped paying attention to the counting that I don't do, but I have an internal sense of counting, and I knew that the way that I was into the music was just moving me ahead of where I should be, but that inspiration just felt so perfect, I couldn't resist.
Yeah, don't.
Well, all right.
I get high when I see you go by.
What's your favorite Beatles song?
A lizard on a window pane.
Is it really?
What's that song called?
What is that song called?
Why don't we just do it in the road?
You know, a song that I was astonished
to find that not only could I sing, but sing well, was the one after 909. And one night, Chuck Holton started playing it, and I sat down on the piano bench next to him, something I don't often do, and I found myself inhabiting the song. And Chuck, because he's just a genius at the piano, it was a grand piano at the time, he was just barrel housing. And I just got on board.
Cool.
But I have no idea whether or not we could do that with guitar. Seems to me that it almost requires piano. But then again, I mean, if I were to listen to the Beatles version now and discover that there was no piano in it, you know, I could say, oh, look at that. I just thought there was, because that's how it worked for me.